guys, what's up? It's Gracie, and I am back for another YouTube video, and today is Saturday. Just a plain Saturday. And guys, I have not had just a plain Saturday in forever, because normally I'm always doing something. I'm always with a friend, twirling competition, doing something. Today, I don't have any plans. Like, I'm just doing nothing. Well, I have some plans, but, like, they weren't planned, like, throughout the week, and like, I love doing stuff every weekend, and I kind of get sad when I don't have anything to do on the weekend, so not complaining, but, like, finally I have a vlog where, like, I don't have any plans or anything, but, I have to go get a dress today for a band concert, and tomorrow's Mother's Day, so I might wear it for Mother's Day, too, or I'll wear another dress, but I don't know, but, yeah, my dad is taking me, and then I'm gonna try to get, a Mother's Day gift from my mom with my own money. Actually, it's money she gave me, but she told me to give it back, and I never did, like, a while ago, so it's mine now, so, but yeah, hope you enjoy this vlog. OOTD is, shirt from Rue 21, jean shorts from Old Navy, and shoes from Crush. So right now, I'm in the car waiting for my dad, because he's making his coffee, being all fancy. I haven't had coffee today. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna try to convince him to take me to a coffee shop. Oh, he's coming now. Okay. Well, I don't really know what we're all doing, but I just know that I am on a mission to find a cute dress. So, hopefully I find a good one. We are going into Crush right now, and hopefully I get the dress that I want. If not, we're searching for...
This is the first time I've been in this store.
That's the dress I want. That one right there. That pink one. Yeah, that's the one I want. Hopefully they have my size. So, I am at Starbucks right now. I ended up not getting that pink dress because it was like $40, but it was really cute, and it looked good on me, but oh well. I didn't show y'all what I did get. I got a romper-looking thing, and it was like a crisscross in the front, and then, like, in the back, it was, like, you had to tie it and everything. It looked cute, though. And that one was only $30, so that's why I got that one. But I'll show y'all that one. I'll try it on when I get home. Right now, I'm at Starbucks because your girl hasn't got coffee today. So, yeah. So, now we're going back to Crush, and I'm getting the pink dress now and exchanging the romper. So, yeah, getting the pink dress that I wanted. Oh, and I got vanilla iced latte. My usual. Currently at Walmart right now, and by the way, I hate Walmart, but we're in the plant section, and there's really cute plants right now. And oh my gosh, I'm obsessed. I want them all. If y'all didn't know, I love plants. They're all so cute. We're looking at plants and succulents right now to get for my grandma and my mom for Mother's Day right now, and I really like this one. I want to get this one for my grandma. I also want some for me, but... So this is the one we're getting for grandma, and then this is the one we're getting for mom for Mother's Day. Okay, so I'm home now, and I didn't want my mom to know that we got the succulents, so I put them in the backyard, like, when we first got here, and, like, put them around the fence, like, outside my room, so I have to go get them right now. Because I didn't want her to know about them. Oh, crap, there's stickers, and I don't have shoes on. But, yeah, I got them, so I need to hurry up. She thinks I'm trying on a dress. So, I'm going to try on the dress real quick, hide these succulents so she doesn't find them, and then I'll show y'all how the dress looks on me. So, here is the dress.
Trish, you ready to go for a walk? Ready to go for a walk?
So now I am going for a walk with Tris because I have nothing to do for a little bit. Like, I just made some musical.lys and I haven't taken any pictures today, surprisingly. But I've been vlogging, so. But yeah, taking Tris for a walk. Need some exercise. So, cue montage. vlog. It's like 5 hours later, and I'm with, guess who? You have to say something.
It's your boy Jack Corby.
We're going for a walk right now, and my mom wouldn't let us walk far because it's dark outside, blah, blah, blah. Oh, there's a mosquito on me. And so we're just walking to the gas station that's like right here and by my house and getting candy because I only have $3. But yeah. Wait, say that again.
Let's see how far I can spit.
Where? Why are your shoes not on all the way?
Because they're dirty because I mowed.
Okay.
Spiders in there.
Yeah, or snakes or something.
Oh yeah, in a closed donation box. Okay.
I'm just kidding. I taught him how to do that. All me. We got off-brand gummy bears because he was like, they taste the same. And then what'd you get?
I got Starburst.
Show the camera. Oh, Starburst. You're so cute.
Girl.
Oh, I love you, girl.
I ain't even gonna stop loving you. Girl.
Yeah, haunted house, right there. We're going into a haunted house. Not clickbait. Title of the video, going into a haunted house with my boyfriend.
Definitely.
No, like boyfriend forces me to go into a haunted house.
Are you sure this is trespassing?
It is trespassing. Do not actually open the door. This is scaring me. Look up there.
Oh, left my mark. I think it fell.
It did. Now they'll know we're here. Stop! That actually scared me. That's trespassing. Oh my gosh, what if someone actually just came out? He just ran away from me and left me. He just left me. No, stop it! Stop! Oh my god. Open the door.
No.
Oh my gosh. I'm locked out of my own house. I can just go around the doors.
No, you can't.
I could. Yes, I could. I'm getting eaten by mosquitoes.
Good. Maybe they'll take you away.
Great. Love you too.
Your Majesty. I don't know how to tell if I'm recording. But if I am, like and subscribe.
Okay, I'm ending the vlog now, so bye guys, thanks for watching. Stop! Okay, I hope you liked this video. Give it a big thumbs up. Follow me on all my other social medias and I think that's it.
Please, she needs followers. She's horrible.
Yeah, really bad. Like, really bad.
Now you're begging. Now you just seem like needy.
I was just kidding.
No.
It was a joke.
It's kind of nasty.
Thanks for watching. Wait, you want to do the...
Most definitely not.
Yes, do it. We can do it together, okay?
Oh, we're such cool stuff.